to a party on the Xbox, but when I do, just leave it. So that I think the people on the stream can hear me. Yeah, just leave. It's just me in there. literally can't sit.
I had the golden one.
Christ, dude. We need to add the strike. Honestly. Fuck off! shot with the damn gun. He's like barrels with his head and it like misses like every bullet. How do you hit me every fucking shot when I'm not even in front of you? Jesus Christ! You're really hitting me. You're a fucking glider, bro. Fucking annoying, dude. I literally hit every shot. Bullshit. Wait, it does like fucking 50 damage to me. Fucking hit the person, you're fucking pissing me. I swear to God, I literally fucking sight in and I'd be literally right in the face and fucking bolts go around. What the fuck? fuck does he hit me, dude? What the fuck? Dude, I'm literally on top of him in the air. He fucking somehow. Fucking 54 headshots. Holy shit. They're hiding in the spawn because they know we're shooting them. That was a spot. I fucking saw that, dude. He was on the ground facing this way, and all of a sudden he just snaps up and hits his head. Alright. But there is no way. Far not suck, dick. Man, yet again, he's just fucking hit it. 5 minutes of fucking focus. Dude, how are you hitting me? I'm literally behind the fucking. Dude, I literally cannot be shown. In the mythic version. Jesus. Dude, your eyes are fucking dense. My god, it's not fucking. How are you hitting me? That ball's broke. Oh, she crouched, guys. She was done crouching and she popped up and I just went boop. He's hasn't got, there's no way he hit ever. He's hit me with headshots when I was really behind him. How are you hitting every shot? How do you hit me, dude? Dude, this guy, he's playing behind the wall and he's shooting through, wow. The mythic heavy. Man, it was one shot. It's like 150 to the body. Peek out. Yeah, dude! Teleport. How does that hit? How he hits every fucking time, dude. Literally has a fucking slime. Get the fuck out. Good god. behind the damn wall. This guy's fucking hacking.
If I kill a Thanos, I'm doing this.
This guy is hacking.
If I kill a Thanos, I'm
doing this. Alright. Alright, now let's see if Battle Royale will work. I'm not sure if it's gonna be laggy or not. But. You know, I just need 3 more levels. Honestly, I'm probably just gonna play. To stream some battle. Yeah, we'll try to play the game. We'll do three. Then we'll hop back. Yeah, if we're not doing very well, like if we do three games and we're not doing well, but if we do three games and we're like top like four every time, then we're not doing very well. Let's go back to the last. I wouldn't mind getting to level. also kind of like people. They're annoying in season 2, which is hard. Everything in season 2 is annoying. And the worst. Once, if you had a tank. Yeah. A couple of things. Literally fucking 40 kills. Shit. A gold Evo Chrome out of a chest? I have a gold Evo Chrome, so I leave first. I was watching our older stream last night, like one in like January, and then our skill level has improved so much since season one. I was so bad.
Skill level.
Season 2 is really one of the ways that I can support them. Yeah, we can go with shopping so much.
I'll say that.
SMG's easy. Shotgun's the hardest because you have to hit a shot. Like, I feel like if you don't have good shotgun skill in Fortnite, you're not going to be able to do well. Shotguns is like... But if you're not good with shotguns in Fortnite, in general, if you're like, you're not, it's not going to be. Because literally everybody uses shotguns, and everybody uses a shotgun. Shotgun's like the main gun. Like, if you think of Fortnite, I think of, like, shotgun. It's the easiest shotgun. Fortnite's like one of those games where it actually, like, capitalizes on using shotguns. Call of Duty and other games don't really use shotguns anymore. Yeah, they're more like SMGs and ARs, but Fortnite's like shotguns.
All of them use fast.
They do.
That's a crunch.
Oh, that wasn't me. All the way over here. I don't know how I feel about these chests that you unlock. Alright. I don't know. Look, it's a little like overpowered. They're cool. I wouldn't care if they lie. I wouldn't care if they weren't. I don't use the upgrade station. I don't spend money, like, at all. I don't spend money. Strap. Now that is how you level up. Just go to a vending machine, buy a shit ton of ammo, and then you get like 50,000 XP. That's what we do over here. And I don't spend, see, look at that, look at that. 6,000 XP right there, and I still have 4,000 gold. But we forgot about this strat. You should go up to a vending machine that has, like, guns, and you just, like, buy out all the ammo. And it doesn't even, like, take, like, 1,000 gold. It only takes, like, 500 gold. So you still have, like, a shit ton of gold left. And plus, it's a great way to max out your ammo. I don't know, I heard like a boof. Where's zone? Tilted? I guess we should just go with like middle of zone so that way we're safe. I don't really care about, like, getting kills. I mean, we already have 7 total kills. That's pretty good. We get, like, over 10 kills total. Shot with a bang. Jesus, dude, the fucking Evo Chrome is a broken. Ooh, yeah. Take, you want that rapid fire? Oh, I'll take that. Jesus Christ, dude, my loadout right now is fucking broken. I got a gold Evo Chrome, a gold lever action, and a purple, spam. That's what I'm calling it, spam. Press SMG is good. It does like a lot of damage. A prime? I'm taking a prime over a revolver. If you want a revolver. Can I pick up my fucking shotgun? You want 3 on big guy? Jesus Christ, what is this zone? I'm taking high ground. Hey. that was a thing last night. Season 2, if you didn't have high ground, you would. But yeah, I just wasted my key on a gold coin. Probably didn't get any better, probably. Jesus! He's on the other hill. There's a gold prime down here. Oh, never mind. That is this one. You're gonna, yeah. How much health you got? Yeah, you'll be fine. Oh wait, there is a med kit in here. I don't like it because they take it. This is like the weirdest. Oh, this is like the weirdest zone I've ever had. Alright, let's go over here. How the fuck does he see me? How random, dude? This gun's like so random. Dude, it's gonna be broken. Where are you hitting him? There's two people left. There they are. I see them. They're over here. Damn! I hit him for like 51. Hey, at least they got rid of the fog. Down here so low. Come down, buddy.
Oh,
fireflies. If you already is. That was our first game too, and we got crowds. Yeah, oh my god. I knew I was gonna get him. As soon as you get off, okay, check it.
Creep, oh, I'm walking with that eating wall. Look around, stay low. Right foot creep, oh, I'm walking with that eating wall. see them. Look around, stay low, make sure they don't see them.
Right here, can you hand me my green sweatshirt over there?
Okay.
Sure. I'll try this. Am I freaking gone? Damn. $3 now? My game. Back to back jobs. Alright, we'll go back to lobby now. I'm almost level 100.
One more level.
Alright. Hopefully they can stay. Try duple. Quadruple. You know what? That's actually pretty. Set up my fucking Xbox again.
Let me ride you. You're really hot. Holy shit.
Rude. No, I'm gonna keep it going. Jesus.
I'm not gonna join the call because we're right there.
Alright, well still you gotta hear Connor. How's that? No, it's still going. I was just making sure. So yeah, I was just making sure they could still hear me.
Dude, it's fine. We got back to back ones.
Dude, why the fuck can I not hear you guys? Stupid. There we go. We got back-to-back dubs, Cutter. No.
I was focused on getting the dub, bro. I got 7 crowns now.
Yeah. I'm almost level 100. Only problem is they can't hear you guys. That's the only problem.
I think I'm private. Or no, oh, I sent him a friend request.
One, two, three, four, five.
Ha! Drop sucker!
Problem is they can't hear you from my end. That's the only problem, you can only hear me. We lost some subscribers. We were at 1.39 and now we're at 1.38. Which is, I streaming. I feel like we'll pop off again at some point this year. Say that for mine. Damn. I just need 28,000, and then I will be level 1.
And then I will have the tier 100.
I was watching our like old stream in like, January. Back when like the Christmas stuff was going on. Right? I know, that's the stream I was watching. Oh, I guess I'll go back to you. Oh shit! Quit playing out shit. Fucking weird. No! Damn it! go outside later. Grab these. No, I haven't. I've been doing other stuff. When we go to the river on Tuesday, I'll probably just, whatever leaves I grab on Tuesday, I'll just put those on my project. I'll do that when I get home. Plus, there's like a million people there, so I'll just ask them. Hey, is this a... No, I haven't even started my project. God, I just need 4,000 XP.
And I'll be level 100.
I had to find an app that would let me like remove backgrounds on like images and shit. And then I finally found one. I think thumbnails are
Let's go, level 100!
Big 100, baby!
There's somebody up here.
I'm gonna go make myself so.
Thank you.
I can just play Josh. Yes, that was me grabbing the car. Grabbed our cards. Back in like I was in January or February. Just look at the date. I need that gun. I'll have a gun. Of the fucking year. January 3rd at that, like, Jesus. That was like when I was like first playing the fucking game. I literally didn't even have my Xbox for like a week. Get out of my fucking game. Frankfurt Creek. Frankfurt Creek. This game is so weird. It's OG. It's like the first live stream I was like actually on. No, I mean the first live stream, Fortnite live stream I was on was when Odin.
Just got blinked.
I got the last one. No, there's two. I think it was one guy that flew in and then the one guy over here. Cause I'm pretty sure if there were three guys, we would have already came over here. What the fuck? Dude. Surviving. Dude, that's so bullshit. They literally fucking like lagged and blew up. Over here. But there's a gold gold revolver shotgun that I want. Unless you find how to do it. Good, fuck off. down here. Remember what happened last time. Rocky. But we gotta go back in the fucking Rocky. We're just gonna have to go in there. Just gonna just do it. People right now, it wasn't prime, dude. Jesus Christ. Just boop, boop, boop. Oh, there's a kid over there. Boop. Jesus Christ, dude. Right there. There's that, though. The mythic hammer. Only problem is the hammer. I've gotten so many. I've 12 kills. Jesus. We have 22 kills. Jesus fuck, dude. I'm so glad I'm streaming this from my perspective right now. Back to lobby, I'm gonna claim my tier 100.
Yeah, baby, I'm never fucking down bad. Never!
Look, Josh. Yeah. Yeah, we'll do one more. Now I'm on to the bonus reward. What the heck? I like this style. This is my favorite edit style for her. Well, with her mask, yeah.
Right foot creep. Oh.
I just killed like 3 people. Well, they kept coming in here. I'm like, dude, fuck off. Okay. Star Wand goes good with this pick. Yeah. I haven't used the Star Wand. Chili chug splashes.
Speedy bug.
Thank you.
crate thing. I have a strong feeling since everything's gonna start in the sky towards the end of the season, they're gonna add planes back. You know, like, you know if you throw a chrome splash at you and then you didn't even know it sounds really weird. Don't die, Connor, over here.
Oh, I helped. Yeah.
Okay. god, it sounds so weird when you do the victory dance, man. Like, oh my god. He's terrifying. Shit, I got like fucking 50 of them on it. Gotta retreat. Thank you. hear one. Hey, where the fuck are these people? We can't. There's too much. There's too much. They come down and we get caught off guard. We gotta go over here. In the middle. Stuck. Dude,
I hit that one low.